Marty, and the winner by TKO, Henry Rickman.